were standing on a mountaintop where the cactus flowers grow. I was wishing that the world would stop when you said we'd better go. We took a rowboat across the Rio Grande. Captain Pablo was our guide. For $2 and a weathered hand, he rowed us to the other side. And we were dreaming like the end was not in sight, and we dreamed all afternoon. We asked the world the way, so we could celebrate a gringo honeymoon. We stepped out onto the golden sand. The sun was high and burning down. Rented donkeys from an old blind man, saddled up and rode to town. Tied a donkeys to an ironwood tree by the street where children played. We went in the first place we could see, serving cold beer in the shade. And we were drinking like it was not inside, and we drank all afternoon. We asked the world to wait so we could celebrate a gringo honeymoon. Met a cowboy who said that he was running from the DEA. He left his home, his wife and family when he made his getaway. We followed him on down a street of dust to his one-room rundown shack. He blew a smoke ring and he smiled at us.